New tonight, authorities say an East Tennessee man faces charges for the killing of a man in Indiana. Ian Shelden of Jamestown faces murder and obstruction of justice charges. That's among other crimes that he's charged with. Family members did report Mark Trent missing back in 2016. Last year, investigators say that suspect took them to the site where he says he dumped the body and they did find human remains. Shelden is in jail on a $55,000 bond.